Determine the direction.
And it is always in the direction
of both the vectors.
Perpendicular to?
Perpendicular to the plane of both the vectors.
Okay, plane of both the vectors A and B. Okay, now what was the method used to calculate A cross B? Which method it is to calculate A cross B? A cross B, determinant method. A B cos theta was to calculate A dot B dear. Fine, bacha. How to calculate A cross B? A cross B. Remember this I, J, K. Now, actually, I'm just giving you only few numbers. Just solve it out. Then we'll move on to the next topic. Minus 1, 2, 3, 4, minus 2, 7. Find A cross B. Jaldi. Do it right now. Find A cross B. I'll give us some any few numbers. Tell me the value of A cross B. I'm waiting. What is the I cap term? Do it fast.
Ma'am, 8 I cap.
8 I cap. How? When I'm doing I cap, I'm.
Ma'am, 20 I cap.
Ma'am, 20 no ka. Minus 20. Let's minus 20.
7 to the?
14.
Minus and 3 minus is getting multiplied. So,
I'm 8 I cap. Hoga.
No, beta.
20 hoga, bhai.
20
hoga. Bhai, chode. Yahan zara dekhe. It's why it is 20 because it's minus 2 already. So, initially the formula is also carrying minus and the numbers also have minus, so the 2 will get added up. 20 or not? Clear to everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, next step. J cap. Fast. J cap.
Ma'am, 19 J cap.
Yeah. See, one thing I told you that when I'm doing J cap, one thing I should keep first.
Minus.
Ma'am, 5 J cap hoga, ma'am. Plus
5. 5 dekhte. I'm just ignoring this vertical and horizontal line. But what else numbers are left?
Minus 7, minus 12.
Minus 7, minus 12.
Proud of you. So answer will be what?
19.
19 plus
19. Ma'am, wo to, ma'am, minus me hoga.
Ma'am, plus 19.
Ma'am, the answer will be 20 I cap plus 19 J cap minus 6 K cap.
So it's minus 6 K cap according to RN. So I think first two parts are correct, na? It's plus 19.
Yes,
ma'am. Let's check RN answer. K cap, vertically, horizontally. Now,
2 minus 8.
It will be plus 6 or minus 6?
Minus 6.
Minus 6.
Minus 6,
bacha.
So I hope it's clear or not. Have I done something wrong?
Yes, ma'am, clear.
Clear. So
ma'am, J ko positive leke karenge, to ma'am 5 J cap aa raha hai.
Beta, J ko positive leke karenge, matlab? J को positive
मैम मतलब जो I के नीचे लिखा है मैम वो मैम K के आगे भी वही लिख के मैम फिर क्रॉस करते हैं मैम तब उससे भी आ जाते हैं ना
दोबारा बोलो आप क्या बोल रहे हो दोबारा से बोलो अगर मैं I के जो सामने है
हम I के जो नीचे है हम वैसे ही K के आगे लिख देंगे फिर नॉर्मल क्रॉस कर देंगे
नहीं मैम वही आ रहा है
आंसर वही आएगा तो मतलब नंबर्स तो मैच करने चाहिए ना एट द एंड फाइन सो आर यू गेटिंग 20 प्लस 19 एंड माइनस 6 आई हैव थ्री कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ आई एच जे एंड के रिस्पेक्टिवली
यस यस मैम
दिस इज आल्सो इक्वलिंट टू व्हाट
ओके व्हाट तुम बात कर रहे हो तो मुझे दे दो
दिस इज इक्वल टू व्हाट एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल Just be a mute yourself right now. Okay, so this is not the area of parallelogram. Firstly, I need to calculate the magnitude. And after that, I can check out the area of parallelogram. So how to find the magnitude? I, J, and K are given to me. Jaldi se. Okay, find the answers. Tell me the formula.
Root square plus 90 square plus
Minus six
square.
Okay, now if this part is clear, and how to put the area of triangle, will be formed by these parallel of these vectors. How to find the area of triangle?
Into half.
Let me mute. Okay. Now I'm just giving one question. Write down this question. Find the projection of B on A. A is given to you I cap plus J cap minus 2K cap, and B is given to you I cap plus 2J cap minus K cap. Find the projection of B on A. Very, 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 very important question. Find the projection of projection of A and B cross nahi hoga, just check karo. If dot be incomplete, wait, let me finish off this thing, then you will tell me that what you should I do. If A and B are here, now B is at some angle theta on A, can I resolve the components of B now? I told you 1000 times, if you find any vector at some angle, first thing it should need to be done always, which should be kept in my mind. I have to resolve the
vectors.
Components of vectors. Any angle at some any vector at some angle, resolve the components. First step. So tell me.
I'm answering.
A vector, this is B. Can you resolve the components of B? What is the component of B? Vertical component? First.
B sine theta.
B sine theta.
B sine theta. And what is the horizontal component of B?
B cos theta.
B cos theta. Yes or no? This component of B is on A or not?
Yes,
this projection. Can you say that one component of B is actually projected on A? You are finding this component of B along A in the direction of A. So can I state that this B cos theta is the projection of B on A? Am I right or not?
Yes, ma'am.
This B sine theta is a perpendicular component to A. This B cos theta is a parallel component to A. Whose component? Which vector's component?
B vector.
So if anyone asks you this very, very, very important question, if anyone asks you that, find the projection of B on A. So what they're actually asking? They're asking me to find out that what is the component of B on A? Along A. So what is the component of B along A? Tell me. Which component? There are two components of B. Which component is along A?
B cos theta.
And along A means what? In the direction of A? Along A means what?
In the direction of A.
How can I write down the direction?
I cap.
I cap, you beta. A cap.
A cap.
A cap. I don't know the A vector is what is the value of A? I cap, J cap, K cap, beta. A to the vector, na? Simplified karne ke liye aise bana diya. But A will be in the plane or not? Is A only I cap? No. Is it fine? Is this term fine? Can you relate it from here? Find the projection of B on A. So what is the projection of B, which is on A? It is B cos theta.
B cos theta, A cap.
A cap. Now imagine if I just turn out that statement. Find the projection of A on B. Now, what that means, this is my A and this is my B. This is theta. Now, I want to resolve the components of A or B.
B.
Now, tell me, can I say that if this is my A, this is my A cos theta and this will be my A sin theta? Can I say that?
Yes, ma'am.
There is the one vector here. one vector here, one result here, a cos theta, so other one will be in the perpendicular direction or not? A sin theta. So what do you ask me to do? Now tell me, what is the projection of A and B?
Ma'am, it would be cos theta.
A cos theta, in which direction?
B cap.
Now tell me, is the two statement clear or not? Firstly, then I will tell you how to solve it in a minimum time taking problem. Okay, is this fine? Now, question is that it is B cos theta. Only two vectors are known to me. And I don't want to waste my time. So, what to do with that? I don't want to find the theta vagera. It's it's actually too much time taking process to find theta vagera. So, what should I do? See, can I just multiply and divide the both numerator and denominator by A? Can I do it?
Yes,
now, what does this term come out to be?
A dot B.
So it's A dot B. Now, A dot B. What is this A? It's a vector or a magnitude?
Magnitude.
Okay. A tap upon A magnitude. Is it fine now? Fine or not?
Yes, ma'am. Most simplified manner
of this formula. What do you understand by A vector? How can I write down A vector in terms of magnitude and direction? It is magnitude and direction. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
So can I replace this A cap with a vector and its magnitude?
A magnitude.
Is it fine?
Yes, ma'am.
So can I just see? I'm just trying to make a simplest. Yeah. Yes, better.
Ma'am, please tell this, ma'am, the left part.
The left part, beta. I don't want to equate this A cap again and again. I want to reduce that to time taken by the numerical to get solved. So I'm thinking that how can I find out that A cap? I know that A vector can be written as magnitude and direction. Am I right or not? A vector can be written as its magnitude and direction.
Yes, ma'am.
Any vector can be written as its magnitude and direction. So how to find out A cap? Can I bring this mod of A vector in the denominator?
Yes, ma'am.
And now, if I replace this A cap here, now tell me how the formula will look like. Jaldi se bata. Replace this A cap. What is there on the top?
Ma'am, but how did this formula come?
Which formula, beta?
Ma'am, this one. Ma'am, A vector dot V vector A cap by magnitude of A.
Okay. I hope you are not thorough with what I'm doing here. See, in one shot, I'm again explaining. I hope the form. Now tell me, what is the formula of projection of B on A? What are you finding out? Fast. Projection of
B cos theta A cap.
B cos theta A cap. Okay, fine. I want to find out B cos theta A cap. To calculate it, firstly, I need to calculate the magnitude of B separately, then the angle between the two, then the direction of A. I know how to solve all these three things, but it will take time. So I want to reduce the complexity of this question. I know that if I'm having B cos theta, theta is the angle between A and B. What should I do to reduce the complexity? Can I multiply and divide by A?
Multiply by A and divide by A.
So if I multiply and divide by A, now is this formula is a more easier one?
Ma'am, B ma'am magnitude hai ya fir vector hai?
Beta, A se magnitude hi hai. Ye B cos theta bhi to magnitude tha. To jo multiply karungi vector kyun multiply karungi? Main to magnitude hi multiply karungi. Aage na? Jab B cos theta magnitude tha, to main vector se kyun multiply karungi? Usko aur kharab karne ke liye. What should I do? I will multiply it by a magnitude only. Now, is this AB cos theta familiar to you? Where do you find this formula AB cos theta?
A dot B?
Yes or no? Others, please reply. Is it fine? AB cos theta is A dot B.
Yes, ma'am.
Now, I can write down this as A vector dot B vector. And this A is left out. This A cap is left out. Are you doing this fine or not till now?
Yes, ma'am.
I'm having this A cap. I want to change this A cap. I want some simpler numbers. Now, how can I write down A cap? Any vector can be written as its magnitude and direction. Am I right or not?
Yes, ma'am.
So A gap yes, magnitude a vector on its magnitude. Vector divided by its magnitude. Now I'm replacing this value here. Now tell me how the formula will look like. A vector dot B vector upon magnitude of A. And when I'm replacing this A cap, what I have to write down? A vector upon its
magnitude.
Its own magnitude.
So this is also magnitude. So it will become magnitude square.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Fine. Is it fine? This formula?
Yes, ma'am.
So please note down this formula. Then now we will do this question within 30 seconds. 30 seconds only required to do this question. Write down this formula. Okay. Is it fine? Can I start proceed with the now how to find the answer resultant? Okay. First step, what is A dot B? Solve it out. A dot B. How to solve A dot B? AX, BX plus AY, BY plus AZ, BZ. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
What is A dot B? Tell me. 1 plus 2 minus 2.
Yeah.
So what is the answer?
I'm plus 2.
Ma'am, plus 2.
Plus 2? Plus 2.
Yes, ma'am.
It is what? 5 only?
Yes, ma'am.
A dot B done. What is the magnitude of A? How to find the magnitude of this?
Root 6.
Root 6. 2 plus square 4? 5 or 6? Root 6. And what does it need to copy? A vector? This is A vector. Copy it here.
Ma'am, this is A square over. Yeah, there.
It is square over. Very, very good. Thank you so much. Minus 2k cap. It's root 6 plus square. You have to square the magnitude.
Yes, ma'am.
So what is my final answer looks like? It's 5 by 6 I cap plus J cap minus 2k cap. Is it easy to solve it right now? Because I have just resolved
yes, ma'am.
In a more better fashion. There's no problem here as well. Agar jene ko kabhi ko dikkat nahi hai beta. But I want to reduce the time taken by this question. It only hardly takes 30 seconds. Even just doing like this. Now tell me. If now you are asked to find out projection of A on B, do it right now. Tell me how the formula will change. What is the formula of projection of A on B? Do it.
A cos theta.
Now what is the next step? What should I multiply and divide with?
B
by B. The top just will become
A dot B, B cap.
A dot B.
Cap.
How does B cap be replaced by?
B vector.
Yes. Everyone present here is able to recall that how we have achieved this formula. Sure.
Yes.
Now what is A dot B? B dot A dot B are same. What is the answer?
I'm same, but A vector plus B vector.
But how many should be? Why are there many should be?
Six. I'm 5 by 6 into I cap plus 2 J cap minus K cap.
Now do you think that it's too difficult? There's nothing. Okay. I hope it's clear. One type of question done. Yes. If anybody asks you the final prediction, this and that, this and that, nothing. ये तो मैं पता है कि लॉजिक क्या है रट्टा रट्टा क्या बेटा रट्टा मारना इज नॉट सॉल्यूशन तुम्हें ये पता होगा ना बच्चे ऐसे तुम्हें चलना चाहिए उसके बाद तो कुछ भी कर लेंगे ठीक है कैन आई मूव फॉरवर्ड
यस
श्योर नो हरी टेल मी यस और नो शुड आई मूव फॉरवर्ड और नॉट दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट नाउ यू जस्ट हैव टू दिस एट योर होम जस्ट टू इमेजिन एनी टू वेक्टर्स एंड फाइंड द प्रोजेक्शन ऑफ ए ऑन बी ऑन बी ऑन इट Just do a do on yourself. No problem here. So next, ये कौन है जो पंछियाँ उड़ा रहा है? कौन है? Visual, बेटा mute कर ले अपना बच्चा. Motion.
मैम game खेल रहा है.
अच्छा. Minecraft, COD, कौन सा?
मैम BGMI.
अच्छा मुझे पता भी नहीं क्या होता. चलो सामने. Equation of motion.
मैम पबजी होता है।
ओह वो इंडियन वर्जन पबजी।
यस मैम।
अरुणी
मैम ने तो बोला रिलेटिव वेलोसिटी आएगी, मतलब
वो तो करा चुकी हूँ ना, वो पहले करा चुकी
हूँ। मैम उनने बोला कि मोशन इन प्लेन नहीं आएगा, मतलब इक्वेशंस वाला नहीं आएगा ये चैप्टर टॉपिक।
अरे करा ले तो कर देना, जिज्ञासा ज्यादा ज्ञान ही आ गया ना, ये आएगा ठीक है।
नहीं मैम यूटी में आएगा कि नहीं आएगा?
आएगा ना, खत्म आएगा।
मैम एक बार सारे टॉपिक्स बता दो।
मैं सब बता दूंगी, अभी यही है ना, तू भी यही है, मैं भी यही, बच्चा अभी क्लास है ना, अभी पढ़ ले पहले, खत्म कर टॉपिक को, मैं भी बता दूंगी, लिख के दे दूंगी।
यस मैम।
ओके सर, द इक्वेशन ऑफ मोशन इन प्लेन वेरी 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 इजी, देयर इज नो इशू। Now, Jose, tell me, what was the formula of instantaneous position? The velocity. Sorry. What is the formula of instantaneous velocity that we have done in motion straight line?
Mm, dx by dt.
R was equal to dx by dt. Yes or no?
Yes.
Right? Oh, sorry. V was equal to dx by dt. Is it fine?
Yes, ma'am.
Because in our last chapter, which is motion straight line, I'm only dealing with a straight line. Only either x-axis or y-axis or z-axis. But in this chapter, we're dealing with the plane in which I'm having x, y and z-axis at the same time. We have to use all these values at the same time. Yes or no? Now, the object is not only on the x-axis. It can be in plane. So, if the imagine if the object is at plane. Okay? We're having coordinate x and y. This is my position vector. So if I want to find out its velocity, so will the velocity will be only in the same only in one direction, only along x axis, or the velocity is having both the components,
both
x
both
and
direction.
Y. Yes or no? If it is in 3D, it is having x, y, z, all. Yes or no? Is tell me.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Is it clear? So now, simply just सुंदरता change करनी है और कुछ नहीं है. How to deal with it? Now, if I want to find out the instantaneous velocity, this is 1D. If I want to find out the instantaneous velocity in plane, which is having 2D or 3D. So, V will remain as such, but now I have to put a vector on it, as simple as that. What this V vector is actually equal to V? V vector is having its X component also, its Y component also, maybe the Z component also. Is it right? That it is having all the three components. If it is, if I'm dealing with the plane, maybe one is zero, other one is zero. Is it possible or not?
Yes, ma'am.
It means that my job will not be done until unless I'm able to calculate all the components of velocity. So this is the actually my velocity. It is having x also, y also, z also. One thing I need to tell you, beta. Imagine if I'm having a block. If I'm having a block and the block is resting on the horizontal surface. If I'm applying a force in the horizontal direction, will the object will move in a vertical direction?
No, ma'am.
Horizontal only. It means horizontal force will make him move in a horizontal direction. If I just remove this horizontal surface, the object will fall vertically because of gravity. So gravity is allowing it to fall in the vertical direction because the gravitational force is along the vertical direction. Which means what? If the object is moving along x-axis, so its acceleration, its velocity, and its displacement all will be along x-axis only, na bacha? If I'm asking you, maine kuch kaise force, aapko force lagaya along x-axis. So, jo bhi change ho raha hai, wo sab kyun change ho raha hoga? Because of the force that I'm imparting on the body along the x-axis. Example de dijo, theek hai? Confusion हो रहा होगा तो let's suppose this is my object, okay? And I've imparted a force of 5 newton at the angle of 30 degree. Is it fine? Sure?
Okay,
ma'am.
Okay, now whenever you are having some vector at some angle, first study to be done. Fast.
Resolve the components.
How many components are there? Vertical, horizontal. Tell me the horizontal component. 5 cos 30 5 cos 30 degree and what is the vertical component 5 sin 30 proud of you okay now imagine the object initially at position x is equal to 0 and it moved to a position at suppose x is equal to 2 meter now if you are asked to find out that what is the work done by you so how many forces are there which are actually acting on the body
3
See, one is there whose component are 2, 1 and 2. So which object will help the object which force component will help the object to move from here to here? 5 cos 30. It means if I write down this FS, it is better to write down FX. Yes or no? What does FX means?
X component.
Along the x-axis and the body is
horizontal component.
Horizontal component along x-axis.
What's your answer? Tell me, what's the answer in a quicker manner? Cos 30. What is cos 30?
FS cos 30.
So, 5 root 3 by 2 into displacement 2. So, you have only used one direction component to solve a particular direction. If I'm doing the vertical direction, I will use only the vertical direction. Is it fine now? Am I clear it? Am I able to clear this thing? Okay. Now, if right now I am using vector here, so will it be only x or y or z? Or will it be a combination of x, y, z?
Combination of x, y, z.
Total velocity, which is having all these three components, then the displacement will be also total one. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Now listen to me carefully. Imagine this is a plane having some y-axis and x-axis, and I'm plotting some position vector, which is like this, having some x and y component. This is my position vector at time t. Now imagine the object in time t dash move here. This is the position vector in time t dash. Let's suppose r dash. X dash, x1, y1 in time t dash. Now anybody ask me to find out the displacement vector. Tell me. Where is the displacement going on? Up or down? In time?
Upward.
Initial here. Then I move here. Displacement vector is downward. This is the displacement here. I'm moving from here to here. This was the initial time. This was the final time. Yes or no? So this is my what? Displacement vector? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Sure.
Yes, ma'am. If imagine I want to write down the formula of V average. What's the displacement upon the time?
Delta upon delta t. Yes or no?
S1 upon S2.
Yeah, delta upon delta t.
Here will be R2 minus R1 by final minus delta. Initial by time.
Yeah. It will be delta R vector only in plane.
Yes, ma'am.
Can I write down like this?
Yes, sure. Ma'am.
So this is the formula of average velocity. This is the formula of instantaneous velocity. And you know that how they're moving from average to instantaneous. By taking limit delta t tend to 0. If you remember your motion in straight line. Instantaneous case velocity. I will put the limit time change tending to 0 to delta R by delta t. This formula will become what? We have discussed 1000 times.
Dr by dt.
Okay, proud of you. Dr by dt. Is it fine to everyone present here?
Yes.
So. I'm giving you a numerical, solve it out. I'm not choosing anything from both. It's R vector 2i cap plus 3j cap minus k cap. Write down, everyone. This is the position vector. Position vector. Calculate. Instantaneous velocity at t is equal to 1 second. Second. Magnitude in नहीं नहीं रुक जाओ क्यों बेटा रुको 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 ये इट्स
मैम टी का रिलेशन नहीं होना चाहिए
इट्स टी क्यूब नाउ टू टी आई कैप प्लस थ्री जे कैप माइनस टी क्यूब के कैप अब कर दीजिए इज इट नाउ क्लियर
यस मैम
स्क्रीन
फ्रीज हो गई
एक मिनट मैम
यस मैम स्क्रीन
एक ओके एक मिनट जस्ट अ सेकंड जस्ट अ सेकंड नाउ नाउ इज इट फाइन क्लियर
यस मैम
ओके नाउ You need to find instantaneous velocity. What is the formula of finding out instantaneous velocity?
Dr by dt.
I am going to differentiate it. Dr by dt.
Dr by dt. So tell me what is the differentiation of r respect to t. First
step. Minus 2t k cap will happen.
Ma'am, 2i cap minus 3 k cap is coming.
3t square. 3t
square.
You have to see this. No much as such difference in doing the when I'm doing I've done my 1D and 3D. Only difference is that now you have to copy this I cap, J cap also. And your the rest of things are same. When I'm differentiating 2T, it will be 2 only left out. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
I cap as I cap.
And what is the second part?
Second is plus 3 J cap. 3, it's a magnitude.
Second
is 3.
Part question.
Ma'am, it will be 0.
It will be 0. Very good. Second part is find the magnitude of acceleration. Now the third part.
Square.
It's 3. Differentiate 3, t cube. So it will be 3t square.
Yes.
Yes or no? Now something is left out. I forgot to write down something.
Ma'am, upon.
Ma'am,
take care. Because many students do this mistake. In the flow, they actually forgot to write down the vectors. If I'm just writing down. A vector notation here. So
ma'am, you have not written a 3D square.
3 J cap when I'm differentiating 3 J cap, 3 is a constant. And a differentiation of a constant is kya hota bacha?
Ma'am, I'm asking about T cube, ma'am. Ma'am, there's no 3.
I have differentiated, beta. I have differentiated T cube. When I'm differentiating t cube, how the formula will look like? Bacha, tell me. T cube. Differentiate it. Then power will come to the
3t square.
3t square, which I've written right or not? Clear?
Clear?
Okay, thank you. Now, at what is the time at which I have to find the velocity?
1 second.
Tell me the final result at 1 second.
2i cap minus 3k cap.
So this is the velocity at time t is equal to 1. But sorry to say, it's not a magnitude of the velocity. It's not at all the magnitude of the velocity. Yes or no? It's only velocity at time t is equal to 1 in vectorial form, but not the magnitude of velocity. And nobody asked me also to find the magnitude of velocity. Somebody asked me or? No, so I don't have to waste my time. Second part, magnitude of acceleration. Firstly, what is the formula of acceleration vector? Same as that we have done in the last chapter.
dv by dt.
Delta V by delta T will be in the case of average acceleration. Yes or no? I'm finding out the particular time interval, so I'm dealing about the instantaneous acceleration. So I have to differentiate it. This is the velocity equation.
Minus
6 k cap.
6 t k cap. 6 t k cap. Is it fine?
Yes.
And yes, ma'am. At t is equal to 1. What is t is equal to 1?
Minus 6 k cap.
Minus 6 k cap. So, but I'm asked to calculate magnitude. What is the magnitude of this vector? As simple as that.
Kitna root minus 6 ka square.
So, kitna answer so. Aega? Magnitude of a vector will be 6.
I'm 6 hi aega.
I hope it's clear. This minus sign indicates what? This minus sign indicates what? The acceleration is in the negative z direction. As simple as that. Okay, I told you now. In physics, your numbers and science are giving some different theories, some different reasons, and we have to understand them separately.
Ma'am.
Is it fine?
Ma'am.
Yes, teacher.
Ma'am, question में 3J cap के बाद क्या लिखा है?
Minus T2 K cap. Minus T Q K cap.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, उस side का मत.
ऐसे वो बिजनेस नहीं था क्या मतलब side? किसी कॉन्स्टेंट से मैं कहती तो मैं याद होगा लास्ट चैप्टर तो डी बाई डी टी ऑफ 100 का मैं लिखूं तो क्या होगा इसका आंसर डायरेक्शन नॉट द टाइम डिपेंडेंट टर्म फाइन बच्चा अगर थ्री लिखा है तो इन थ्री जे कैप मीन्स व्हाट द मैग्नीट्यूड इज ओनली थ्री जे कैप गिव्स द डायरेक्शन सो इट मीन्स दैट अलोंग वाई एक्सिस द मैग्नीट्यूड द कॉम्पोनेंट इज ओनली अ सिंगल कॉन्स्टेंट द डिफरेंशिएशन विल बी जीरो एम आई राइट कंफ्यूजन नो ही बोल दो यार ये ऐसे ही बोल दो अदर्स एज वेल ना अदर्स एज वेल आर प्रीटी मच श्योर अबाउट इट व्हाट वी आर डीलिंग राइट नाउ
यस
ओके सो राइट डाउन नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन अ पार्टिकल स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम ओरिजिन एवरीवन राइट डाउन अ पार्टिकल स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम ओरिजिन व्हाट दैट मींस अ पार्टिकल स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम ओरिजिन Zero. What is if t is equal to zero? The initial velocity is
zero.
With the velocity, a particle starts from origin with a velocity 5 j cap meter per second. What this means? A particle starts from origin with this velocity.
U is equals to 5 j
direction.
Yeah,
five
j cap. Is it fine or not? Anyone is, was asking, ma'am, mere ko clear nahi hai, ma'am ek baar ma'am question pura clear kar lo, a particle starts from origin with this velocity, now it is clear, yes ma'am, okay, now and moves in xy plane having a constant acceleration, three I cap plus two J cap. What is this? This value is acceleration. Is it fine?
Yes.
What is the Y coordinate of this particle? 11th he has done this question before. What is the y coordinate of the particle? What is the y coordinate of the particle at an instant? At an instant when x coordinate is 84. What is the y coordinate of the particle at the instant when x coordinate is 84? We'll discuss this question in detail, no issues, but write down the question carefully first. B part of this question only in continuation. What is the speed of the particle at that instant? What is the speed of the particle at that instant? Okay. Written everyone.
Ma'am, try करने दो.
जो try करो पहले जिसने जिसको इसको शायद आपने A ने किया हुआ है B section. Just look at the code. I'm just giving you the details. Then you will try forward. ठीक है? But just tell me, what are the equations of motion? A section, just please carry on. What is the equation of motion B section? Tell me.
Ma'am, is B is the U
plus S is equals to UT plus half AT square.
Yeah, chalo, UT plus half AT. Let's do it. B is equal to U plus AT, S plus UT plus half AT square. We have done this equation in 1D only, but in the next chapter. We have said, a body 5 meter chali, uski acceleration 2 meter per second square thi, time 10 second laga, to kya hua? तो ऐसे बोला तो बेटा इसमें हमने सब कुछ क्या कॉमन रखा था, हमने सबको एक ही डायरेक्शन में रखा था. यस और नो?
यस मैम.
है ना, मैंने ये नहीं सोचा कि वो प्लेन में है, कि वो हवा में है, वो थ्री डायमेंशन में, ऐसा नहीं सोचा था मैंने. ये कोई बात नहीं. इन दैट इनिशियली व्हेन आई एम डीलिंग विद दिस इक्वेशन इन क्लास 9th और इन द थर्ड चैप्टर ऑफ योर मोशन प्लेन, वी आर डीलिंग इन 1D, बट नाउ इट इज अ प्लेन. सो हाउ दिस इक्वेशन विल गेट मॉडिफाइड? आई जस्ट पुट अ वेक्टर 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 A vector, vector, vector. Any issue?
No.
Because it's a vector quantity, I'm having some 2-3 dimensions, so I have to put down vectors. Okay. Now, how this equation can be expanded? What is a V vector? If it is having 3 components, Vx, Vy, Vz, I told you. Likhte kaise hai isko?
Vx I cap plus Vy J cap plus Vz K cap.
Proud of you. Now, what about you?
UX I cap UY J cap plus UY K cap.
Others who are just enjoying their Maggies, so please
UX I UY I.
Okay, now
AX I cap plus
AX I cap
AX
AY
K cap plus AZ K cap and T the scalar term. I can't resolve it. T the scalar term. Is it fine now? Yes or no?
Yes,
now just tell me. If I just break this equation in 3 different coordinates, matlab if I only want to study x, if I only want to study y or z separately, and what is going on along the x axis, along the y axis? So can I, beta, mujhe pata hai na, bacha, there's an equal to sign. So it means can I write down this vx is equal to ux plus axt? Yes or no? Can I say that? Too difficult to understand.
Yes, ma'am.
Beta, vx jo ho raha hoga. वो ए वाई की वजह से हो नहीं रहा होगा या हो रहा होगा तुम्हारे अकॉर्डिंगली क्या? एक्सेलरेशन अलोंग वाई डायरेक्शन कैन कॉज द वेलोसिटी चेंज अलोंग एक्स डायरेक्शन, पॉसिबल है ये?
नो मैम.
नो, तो जो जो एक्स में है वही खेल रहे हैं एक्स के साथ में. सिमिलरली हाउ कैन आई राइट दिस इक्वेशन इन द टर्म्स ऑफ वाई? जल्दी बताओ
मैम. वी
वाई इक्वल्स टू वाई प्लस ए वाई टी.
Okay, now let me take a proud of you. Now this result, expand this equation. Don't worry to write this equation. Mujhe batao. If this is a vector and I only want to write down the x coordinate, how the x coordinate will look like? Resolve this component. Isme kitne components hai is vector mein? Kitni cheeze hai iske andar?
Three.
X also, y also, z also. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
So when I write it down only for the x axis, x is equal to kitna hoga? लॉजिक ही तो है ना. मैं जब मुझे यहाँ पे धक्का मारेगा तो फर्स्ट मुझे यहाँ पीछे धक्का मारेगा ना. कोई मुझे नीचे धक्का मारेगा तो मैं क्या आगे जाऊंगी क्या? मैं कहाँ जाऊंगी? कोई मुझे नीचे धक्का मारेगा तो ऊपर जाऊंगी ना.
हम ऊपर
तो बस भगवान के पास नहीं जाने वाली. अभी तुम इतना लकी नहीं हो तो बड़ा से नोट करो. And अब क्वेश्चन को सॉल्व करने की कोशिश करो. What is given to you? That x coordinate is given to you. X coordinate. So if x coordinate given values are there to help us out. So if x is given to you, I am using the equation of x. What is ux? Tell me. This is the equation. What is ux?
Ma'am, 5 j cap.
5 j cap.
No, beta. J cap means this velocity is along which direction? J cap means what?
Ma'am,
why? Is there any ux in this equation? Kuch hai ux?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
What is ux?
No, ma'am.
What is ux?
Zero.
Okay. Time not known to me. Huh? What is ax?
5.
Oh, not at all. Just check it out. What is ax? Acceleration x component.
Ma'am, 3.
This equation. If somebody asks me to find out T, sorry to say, it is the most easiest question which can come across in physics. Find the value of T from here. एंड ए सेक्शन हैव यू डन इट भव्या डन बच्चा
मैम कर लिया
कर लिया अब थक गया थी पीछे बैठे 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 आई नो यू हैव ऑलरेडी जी कितना आया
थ्री कैसे आया
थ्री कैसे आया ये थ्री
यस मैम
मैम रूट 56 आ रहा है ठीक
देखते हैं एक्सेलरेशन के हमारे पास कितने कंपोनेंट्स हैं i कैप और j कैप बेटा जो i कैप वाला कंपोनेंट है वो x कंपोनेंट होता है यही कहते हैं ना बेटा i कैप वाला कंपोनेंट कौन सा होता है x तो बताओ मुझे अगर ax चाहिए था तो ax बेटा 2 है 3 है 5 है
मैम 3
बस वेरी गुड सर हां जी बताओ बताओ कितना आंसर आया आपका
मैम 2√14
चलो ठीक है बट व्हाट इज लास्ट कैलकुलेट व्हाट इज लास्ट टू कैलकुलेट बट व्हाट वाज रिक्वायर्ड टू कैलकुलेट इन दिस इक्वेशन द y कोऑर्डिनेट
पी डॉट y कोऑर्डिनेट
टेल मी व्हाट द y कोऑर्डिनेट
व्हेन x
इज या इट मींस एट दैट टाइम व्हेन x वाज 84 फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ y सो अकॉर्डिंग टू यू व्हेन यू हैव सॉल्वड इट आउट योर t कमिंग आउट टू बी व्हाट यू टोल्ड मी राइट नाउ क्या आया था
56
आई एम 2√14
प्लस हाफ 80 स्क्वायर लगा लेंगे सो
टाइम यू हैव कैलकुलेटेड रॉन्ग होपफुली आई हैव नॉट मिस्ड एनी वैल्यू टाइम यू हैव कैलकुलेटेड रॉन्ग
क्वेश्चन से यही आ रहा
है ओके 28 राइट है मैंने वो जो वैल्यू चेंज कर दी है ठीक है सो व्हाट इज y y इज इक्वल टू u y t प्लस हाफ
a y t स्क्वायर व्हाट इज u y
व्हाट इज u y मैम
5
एंड व्हाट इज sin a 2√14 What is the last part of this question? Who will tell me? The last part. What is the
speed of particle?
What is the speed of particle? Speed of a particle. The speed is having how many components?
Two.
So how? Please help me out. How to deal with this two? कैसे निकालेंगे बेटा भी?
मैम ये आएगा 6√14 i cap plus 5 plus 4√14 j cap.
6√14 i cap plus 5
plus 5 plus 4√14
this is so j cap is it so
yes ma'am
other example please try how Siddharth how you have deal with it tell your friends how you calculated it
ma'am wohi liya maine vx equals to ux plus 80 or same y maine liya
very very good so this is my vx i cap plus b by j cap yes or no if I want to find the
answer aa raha
hai chalo badhai ho dono bhai sahi ho gaye dono if I want others those who are not able to understand how to deal with the velocity v vector is equal to vx i cap plus b by j cap any issue I want to find the velocity must have two components according to the question no. how to find out vx who will tell me What is the formula of vx?
Ux plus
ax t. And what is by? Uy plus?
Uy.
So what is ux? Help me out.
Zero.
Zero. What is ax?
Three.
So what is t?
2√14.
So it's 16√14. Very good. First part check. What is uy?
Five.
What is the acceleration by along by direction?
Two.
What is time?
2√14.
So it will become 4√14. and with the I cap and J cap for sure. Is it fine?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, bacha.
Now right side of the board is not visible.
Okay. Now is it fine? Rohit? Okay, now thing is that what is asked to calculate velocity or speed? Read the question carefully.
Ma'am, speed.
Is this a speed?
No, ma'am.
It's a velocity. It means I want to find its magnitude. I know this is a very, very lengthy thing, but if I just want to know from your side, imagine your V vector was something like this 2i cap plus 4j cap, kuch aisa achha sa aaya hota, khoobsurat sa aaya hota. And now I ask you to find a speed. What is your next step? What you will do?
I'm root.
Fine. Issues? Problems? Maka? Clear? Sure, beta? Yes, ma'am. Want to go the beta?
Yes,
ma'am. Okay. We don't have much time because it's already 10 something, 150, 53. I'm giving you one more question. One more. On this similar topic. I'm taking some much easier value so that I will not waste our time in this multiplying and divide. Write down. A particle has initial velocity 2i cap plus 3j cap. A particle has initial velocity 2y cap plus 3j cap. And acceleration 0.3i cap plus 0.2j cap. And acceleration 0.3i cap plus 0.2j cap. Calculate the magnitude of velocity after 10 seconds. Okay. Ball is in your court. Please play like Cristiano Ronaldo. Anji.
Ma'am, the previous question.
Sorry, what's the answer, bacha?
5y cap plus 11j cap.
With a magnitude of velocity, so you have to solve it for the Siddharth.
Ma'am.
Hanji.
Ma'am, in the previous question, the last part, it is included in the answer also. Ma'am, the magnitude of V.
Ma'am, in the last part, it's written that you have to calculate the speed.
Ma'am, root 50.
You have to calculate speed, na bacha, Kanika, in the last part. So I told you, if you have a gandhi value, imagine karo, if you aata, to magnitude kaise nikalte? Because I can't stop here, na? I need to calculate the magnitude. Magnitude kaise nikalte hai, bacha? X component ka square plus Y component ka square aise nikalte hai, Kanika? Ki nahi?
Yes, ma'am.
So maine kaha ye bahut ganda hai. Agar maan lo ye aisa aata to kaise karte? Maine aise likh diya. Fine, bhaiya, bacha. Jahan yes, others.
This answer root 50.
Root 50.
Ma'am, root 50.
Root 50.
Root 50.
Yes, ma'am.
Others?
Yes, ma'am.
A vector ek bar batana, repeat mein kar dena.
Kya bacha?
Ma'am, A vector repeat kar de ek bar, likha kya hai?
A vector, ye wala. A vector, 0.3 I cap plus 0.2 J cap.
0.2 hai, ma'am, wo?
Haan, beta, 0.2. Now, what is asked to others as well? Please try it out. Okay. V nikalna hai beta. What is the formula of V? U and A and T known to me. Which formula should you use to calculate V?
U plus AT.
They're not asking you to separate out every stuff. I'm having an equation. Can substitute the directly U 2i cap plus 3j cap. Can separate exactly with 0.3. T i cap plus 0.2 j cap. What is T?
10 seconds.
Multiply this bracket. 2i cap plus 3j cap plus 2j cap.
Yes, ma'am.
Now, if I'm having this kind of equation, so मैं कहूँ कि मुझे नहीं आता, नहीं मुझे तो आता है. What do I have? First step. I can add I and I without any issue, and I can add j and j. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
So what is I cap? 5i cap and j cap?
5j cap.
This is my vector, but I'm not letting it down. So I want to find out the magnitude. How to find out the magnitude?
Root 50.
Under root 50.
5 square plus 5 square or 2 root 5. Yeah, 5 root 2, sorry. 5 root 2. Or root 50. Am I right or not?
Yes.
Okay, just take a deep breath before leaving the class. You, yes, Siddharth, any question, bacha?
Ma'am, root 10 likh diya.
Arey,
nahi,
root 10 nahi hai. Root 50. Thank you, bata. Before leaving the class, just give me some answers. If I have given you A cross B dot B vector, what is the answer?
0.
A dot
Y B zero.
Cross
B.
Very
dot.
Proud of you. Y 0.
A
0. Ma'am, 0 is.
Yes, Rohan.
मैम जीरो
मैम सेम मैम सेम का डॉट जीरो होता है
बेटा सेम का डॉट नहीं बच्चा जीरो होता बेटा सेम का डॉट तो 1 होता
है मैम के साथ मैम मल्टीप्लाई होके मैम जीरो बन जाएगा तो पूरा जीरो हो जाएगा
हां तो जीरो क्यों बनेगा लॉजिक का सुनता बेटा जो ए क्रॉस बी है ए क्रॉस बी का रिजल्टेंट किस डायरेक्शन में होगा
परपेंडिकुलर टू बी
परपेंडिकुलर टू ए एंड बी बोथ यही बात है ना
Yes.
ना और तुम्हें डॉट निकालना है एक ऐसे वेक्टर के साथ में बी का जो बी के परपेंडिकुलर है फॉर्मूला होता है ए बी कॉस थीटा अगर जैसे ही कॉस 90 बन जाता है थीटा 90 बनता है आंसर कितना आता है
जीरो
बिकॉज द ए क्रॉस बी वेक्टर का रिजल्टेंट इज इन द प्लेन परपेंडिकुलर टू बी तो जो रिजल्टेंट वेक्टर आएगा वो बी के परपेंडिकुलर होगा और दो परपेंडिकुलर वेक्टर का डॉट प्रोडक्ट हमेशा जीरो ही होता है आई होप आई एम क्लियर आई नो यू नो द आंसर मेरा फर्स्ट तुमने समझा दिया अगर यही आंसर मैं इसके साथ कहती ए प्लस बी नाउ व्हाट इज द आंसर जीरो ही होगा बेटा ए प्लस बी का रिजल्टेंट क्या जेड डायरेक्शन में होता है ए प्लस बी का रिजल्टेंट इज ऑल्सो अलोंग In the plane of A and B, yes or no?
Yes.
और ये A cross B का resultant कहाँ होता है? A B के perpendicular. अब इन दोनों को जब मैं dot product निकालूँगी, तो क्या निकल के आएगा?
Zero.
Is it fine or not?
Yes, ma'am.
Sure. A cross B is equal to root 3 of A dot B. Find the angle between A and B. A cross B is equal to root 3 of A dot B.
I'm 60 degree.
60 degree. Power. How? Help your friends. What is A cross B's magnitude? Kya formula hota hai?
AB sin theta.
B sin theta.
Root 3 I copy. What is the formula of A dot B?
AB cos theta.
Theta.
What I need to calculate?
Angle is equal to root 3.
So what is theta equal to?
50.
Is it fine? Clear? You only told me, it is clear to you as well. So thank you so much for your cooperation. We'll meet on Friday. Thank you, Vichar.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay. If you have doubt, you can still be here in the class. And if you're